Tails? Tails? You're not who I'm looking for. Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
Great, in that shot, we have to find Tails now. We lost them. You're separated.
Let's start Amy's story.
Amy's gameplay is kind of, I don't know, simple. She jumps, well, not that high though. She has her hammer with her. But she's not really that fast though. However, if she's running at top speed, you can do this trick by pushing the B button. Just kind of flip or whatever. I don't know. Anyways, just go to a certain area. I thought what's it? Oh. Do that again. Cream, ruin my trick, Cream. Get out of my way. Come on. Let's go this way. chase Sonic. Over this way. Wait for go over there. Oh, he's right there. Amy's first stage, Twinkle Park. We pretty much ran head first before Sonic can get in. Whatever. Alright, get hit the switch. Oh, great. This robot's out for us. This robot is going to zero. We're going to have to get away from him at all costs. And our mission is pretty much to get to the zero blue so that he won't have, so it won't capture us. Monkeys. You can't hit it with its hammer, with your hammer, but if you hit him with a certain amount of times, he will be invincible, so yeah, watch out for that. Plus he can capture you, but it only hurts you, but yeah, you, I don't know if you can lose a life if you get captured, because I never got captured. How the hell? Anyways, go inside this castle thingy. Rings. Kill this crazy monkey. I maybe lose all my rings. That's a mirror. Type three. There's these spike balls and robots after us. Oh, watch out for that attack. It's a capture. And he just jumps. Also, if you jump and press the B button, you'll do some kind of spin attack, which can kill the enemies that Sonic can't kill. Oh, shit. Yeah, this room can be a bit tricky. There are controls, like, which was the real use. Ah! I thought I'd never did a shockwave. Oh, boy. Monkeys. Oh, come on! Stupid hammer. I have such a low range. Oh shit. Alright, don't fall for that. If you look in the mirror, it's a trap. Or even if you know the textures, it is a trap. Okay, Zero can jump. So I'll watch out for that. Okay, you can hide these things, but Zero never falls for it. That, I guess programming wasn't right just yet. I can't even run through the other hill. I have to keep jumping. And he just teleported. What the hell? This balloon. Let's grab it. Get the hell out of here. Unlocking Amy, she's following us again.
No
I can't go with Mr. Grimm's. Stage 5, Twilight Park. I'm on a freaking date. Great. I don't have time for a date. Alright, now let's destroy the castle in later stages. Alright. All we have to do is destroy these carts. These guys running the carts first, so we can nab one. One left. Go to the blue one. Ha, sucker. Alright. If you want to turn better, just, other racing games, you can press the A button to accelerate and the B button to brake. I think the B button doesn't work. No, it does work, actually. And, god damn it. Yeah, you can hit enemies while you're at an incredible velocity, but if you're not, then you're gonna get hit. You can also fall, so be careful. In order to turn better, just hold the left and right buttons. The R and L button. To do pointlessness. Get out of my way. Jeez. Whoa, weird camera. Yeah. Missed one. God damn it. And that's it. For this part. Now let's go to the actual act, the actual stage. We roller coaster. I don't really like going to theme parks anymore, except for arcades and stuff. Bowling alley. Pointless. You can get prize rings for nothing, absolutely nothing. God, these guys are annoying. Whatever. There's, oh, god damn it! Son of a bitch. Twinkle Park, it does have good music, but it's really dull and it's boring. It does have some high speed sections, but the rooftop sections are a bit of a pain. But more on that later. Enemies are also a bit of a jerk. Also a bit tricky to dodge. There's also these bomb things, so you gotta watch out. These bomb arrows. Alright, if you fall, you may have to do this level again. So yeah, it's a bit of a jerk. Oh god. Whoa. Close. Can't see where I'm going. You have multiple paths, but so like I said, the rooftop section is really tricky. Thank you. switch that activates a ring line, but this one also does the same thing. Oh, what the hell, camera? And that's the end of the stage already. Short. And done. Guys, stop throwing your bombs. I finished the stage.